Today I'm going to make a quick video of how to remove the passenger handle on this 2009 Jeep Wrangler. Alright, simply what you do is pull these off just like so on both sides. There it is. Then we're going to use a 5/16 socket to reach all the way in there. Might need an extension. Let's go ahead, drive that off. And drive the other one off, and there it is. And that is how you remove the passenger handle from the dash. Sweet. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.